Crooner by Marsha Estell.
Make it fast. Tip that won't ever quit. He showed me love. food because I don't do that too often, go to the movies by myself. I really wanted to see it because it was about a black family, and man, a good-looking family at that. So I was proud of myself and looking for some peace and quiet and popcorn. Let's loud. Three or four teenage girls and standing behind me in line, and I just wanted my peace, you know. My popcorn in my little island. There were some fine brothers in that movie. One of the girls kept saying, I don't care who he is. I ain't getting in that car. She said it several times before I actually understood, you know. Because all I'm thinking is, please, please don't sit next to me with all of that. All that noise.
I don't care who he is. I ain't getting in that car.
Who? Said he was in the parking garage at the water tower. He just sitting there in his Benz or some fancy car with. Wait. Oh God. I think she said there was another girl already in there. It was a long time ago. Soul Food was playing. I can't remember. But I did tell her. Looked her in her eye, and I said, good for you.
I cast a spell on you. Make you forget your name. Love you all night long. Till I'm strong.
She always used the same blade in their salon, her bathroom.
More like dark, dingy closet. Smell like fish.